It seems like we've burnt some money for a solid goodie from Makita, and it's time to test that bad boy here on YouTube. And ready to roll. Pretty neat results, man. That dust extraction cutting guard for our 9-inch grinder is a true killer.